Nightfill tip number one, the customer is priority. That's the reason you've got the job in the first place. Customers buy the stock. Therefore, you must do whatever it takes for the customer. Whether you go to the back and get the item, you go to another aisle and get the item for them, whatever it takes. Basically, the customer is always right. Unless you're, of course, out of the company. You can say whatever you like at home, but you have to say the customer is right wherever you're working.